it's a different sound. If you just listen to music on CDs, you won't appreciate it until you hear it on vinyl. It's richer, it's deeper. Yeah. Hi, my name's Tony Stokes. I'm the owner of Face the Dawn Records here at St Nicholas Market in Bristol. In the market, it's a busy location here. It's very easy to set up. You don't need a lot to invest, and the overheads are quite low. I'm the owner of the shop, so I do everything from cleaning the records when they come in to putting them out for sale and dealing with the customers. So it's everything, really. Been in the market here for 6 years now. Before that, I've always been involved in music. I bought my first record when I was 5 years old. I think it was The Shadows. I started off as a collector, but I've sold records online. I've also done a lot of record fairs. It's nice to take an LP out of the sleeve and have a look at it, clean it, put it back. Yeah, it's a very, very sort of textural. Yeah. I have a cleaner machine which actually vacuums the grooves, so it gets the dust out of the grooves, which is the best way to do it. But I also clean records by hand as well if they need an extra. I've always been involved in vinyl. I've always bought vinyl. I buy it from lots of different places. People bring them in and buy collections. Sometimes they're large collections, sometimes they're small collections. The largest collection of it was 30,000 records in one purchase. Well, CDs are being phased out now in favour of downloads. So people either go for vinyl if they're serious collectors, or they go for downloads, but CDs are on their way out, I think. Music's a way of life. I think everybody should have a vinyl collection.